This is a Bio-Rad campus with six different buildings, and we are around 300 employees on site. We are located in a beautiful region of Switzerland. We have a lot of mountains and lakes around us.
Every day is different, but it's always a mix of routine and unexpected.
At Cressier site, we have a lot of different activities. We have manufacturing of the region. We also have marketing activities, R&D activities, and we have also all the regulatory affairs, quality assurance, and clinical affairs on site. We manufacture the reagent for blood testing, which are the ID cards and the red blood cells.
So we have two process units, one for ID cards manufacturing with bulk manufacturing, ID cards filling and packaging. Then for the red blood cells, the same process unit with bulk manufacturing, vials or tubes filling, and manual packaging. We will manufacture this year 130 million ID cards, a huge number.
They are used by customers in big automates, so these are the IH500, IH1000, so we absolutely need to ensure that it's working as a system.
This idea came up, why shouldn't we use our own instrument to see what our customers see when they use our reagents in their labs. There's lots of advantages of implementing those machines in our QC lab. We become an integrated piece inside Bio-Rad.
At Bio-Rad, we are looking for excellence. We are looking for compliance in everything we do, and this is the reason why we have the willingness to change.
I think we are doing a great job in putting the quality in the center of what we are doing on a daily basis. And we also want the customers to understand it and to see it. It is very important for us. The future of the Cressier site is bright. We will be the center of excellence for immunohematology reagents manufacturing for Bio-Rad.
What is really exciting is that we will continue to be focused on continuous improvement. This means that we will also improve our product quality and also improve our production capacity with a fully automated production line.